I'm here with 11-time world champion James Lights Out Tony. So James, how you been? First of all, how's life treating you?
Everything is lovely. I'm here with my man, just chilling.
You got Stan over here. What's up, Stan?
Stan the man. The Hollywood, future Hollywood producer. We got Lenny Levy, aka Left Eye.
Coming up is March 8th, Canelo against Perro Angulo. What do you think?
Well, let's see. The love against
Canelo.
Canelo. He was rushing the things, ran the wrong way, ball fighters. And when he fought Floyd, he fought him. Like I told everybody, everybody thought, oh no, he gonna be Floyd. And he could be Floyd if Floyd has his hand behind his back. And I think Angulo, just as big as he is, I think Angulo wins.
You go for Angulo. How about this? Uriokis Gamboa, who you like? Against
who?
Gamboa. Against Mikey Garcia, one of the best pound for pound fighters right now.
Mikey Garcia, good fighter. Good fight, but I think Gamboa is a good strong fighter, young prospect. Young world champion, he wins.
Why?
Pressure busts pipes. All day.
But Mikey's very intelligent. He's got the speed.
Got the size advantage. I understand that, but you know what? Pressure busts pipes.
So,
and have Mikey Garcia been with anybody like him? No.
But Gamboa gets dropped every fight. Mikey has power. He might not get up if he gets hit.
Watch out. Look. You see the magic word, he gets dropped, but he got up, right, and won a fight.